critics that suggest you're trying to have it both ways. That is, you want to tell the environmentalist wing of your party that you want to ban fracking, but you're telling workers here in Pennsylvania nothing to fear.
I never told the environmentalists that I'm going to ban fracking, period.